in 6 minutes flat.
Why do I have to wear the crown right now?
To remind you who you were when you woke up today and who you're going to be when you wake up tomorrow.
5:35.
It's interesting. They stopped the red lips in the past few years.
Who were you when you woke up this morning, Haley?
Miss Tulsa.
And who are you going to be when you wake up tomorrow?
Miss Oklahoma.
5:48, you fat, slow bitch.
What are you going to be 3 months from now?
Miss America, U.S. Hell God.
And what has no Miss America U.S. in the history of our nation ever had?
You need the bucket?
Mary, no. I just whitened her teeth this morning. If you let her vomit, then you ruin everything.
I'm not gonna vomit.
Good girl. You can take the crown off now.
Oh, it's okay. I like how it feels.
I know, baby. Look, I don't want you to think of this feeling as pain. I want you to think of it as improvement. Because if everyone lived like that, no one would ever have to be mediocre again. See that? Crucial. The winner has that brief moment to show the audience that she just can't believe it. And we have to believe that she just can't believe it. Because no one likes a pretty girl who expects big things to happen to her.
Can I lay down?
She has to act grateful to the point of apologetic. At least.
In color is me.
Make a fish, Haley. Miss Stillwater? Where in God's hell is Stillwater?
It's just west, about an hour.
I know where Stillwater is. Stillwater is in Stillwater, and you are Miss Tulsa, the most important city in the state.
What about Oklahoma City?
Miss Oklahoma City has a severe lateral lisp and a snowball's chance in hell.
Hurry up so we can get going to the infrared, sweat out any last puff.
Make sure you get it back here by 4.
Wait, you're not going to come wash me sweat?
I'll be back before you even start hair and makeup, baby girl. I have a thing I have to do.
No, I need you.
What you need is to go sweat out some sodium, get a hug from your mama, and get back here by 4. What was that?
Nothing.
Give it to me.
What? No.
Give it. Haley,
Haley,
give it to me.
No, stop, no.
Give it to me.
I hate it when you do that.
Everyone does. The knees are incredibly sensitive. Well, at least it's not a picture of his dick this time.
He just wanted to wish me luck.
You do not engage with that boy today. Tonight's the most important night of your life. Do not let her out of your sight. These young kids discover toxic sex for the first time, and it's like trying to pull a Muskogee girl out of a meth den.
Whoa!
Oh my God.
I'm sorry. I did not realize I was so unsturdy.
Can you believe
I'm sorry, I'm train wreck. I mean, why is she even here?
Two words. Swimsuit competition.
We should have won the swimsuit preliminary. We worked so hard. Your thighs practically levitated. That girl had a rib removed.
You think she really had a rib removed?
No, probably not.
That girl doesn't matter. Sit down. Do you think they're going to send a Miss Claremore to represent our state at nationals? Huh? Claremore isn't a town. It's a gas station.
Look, I know I deserve to win, but I mean, I could lose. Injustice happens all the time. Like what Hillary Clinton did to the Bengalese Tigers.
No, honey, that's
everyone not... just shut up. Shut up. Haley. In all my years of coaching, I have never believed in a girl like I believe in you. I've known you since you were 12 years old, and you were a born champion. You're gonna make me proud tonight.
I will.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
That's like your...
How do you feel?
Great.
Whoa, let's sit you down for a second.
I'm good. I'm good. How are my cheekbones?
Very pronounced, honey. Here you go. Okay.
Whoa. Oh, we're good. We're good.
See you at 4. Don't be late or Vicky will kill you.
Don't worry. I'll be good. Hey, baby. Where are you?
Oh, God. I'm almost done.
Wait, pull out.
What
is it? Oh, Brent, you idiot! Off of me!
I didn't want to get your seat dirty. It's Alexis. Relax. I got you a morning after pill.
Take it after a swimsuit tonight. The hormones make me bloat. God, if Vicky finds out I saw you, she'll kill me.
Relax. You're definitely gonna win.
You really think so?
Babe, you look like Pepsi commercial Britney Spears.
Babe!
Makeup.
Oh, you should see her evening wear. I mean, I thought she can even afford a glam squad.
That just breaks my heart. Aren't there charities for things like that?
Hi, ladies. Haley, you're glowing.
I had a great sweat.
Sweetie.
Mwah. Think you need a minute, babe? Your day go okay?
Oh, yeah. Great. Never mind. Tonight's about Haley. This is the start of your entire future. Okay, let's get her out there.
Ooh.
I'm so fancy. You already know I'm in the fast lane. From LA to Tokyo. I'm so fancy. Can't you taste this girl? Remember my name.
I'm Haley Wilson, representing the city of Tulsa. My passions include country music and the great outdoors. My platform is preventing malnutrition in American children. If I'm crowned Miss Oklahoma, I'll dedicate my year to making sure no child in our state goes hungry.
Oh, hi, Haley. Congratulations on making the top 10. I knew you would.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's an honor to be in the same group as you. You're really talented. Anyway, break a leg tonight.
Was she trying to mess with us?
If she wasn't, then she's dumber than I thought.
And I let go of my doubts. Break them free and I won't turn back now. Taking on the world, I'm not your average girl. I'm a fighter, going higher. You can't stop me now, nothing keeps me down. I'm a fighter, I'm taking.
$1,000 scholarship goes to Miss Bixby. And the second runner-up and winner of a $6,000 scholarship goes to Miss Oklahoma City. $1,000 scholarship goes to Miss Claremore Samantha Cole.
And that means our new Miss Oklahoma US, who will be competing to be the next Miss America, Stars and Stripes, United States, is Haley Wilson from Tulsa.
Oklahoma is a tough one every year, and this year was no different. But we were lucky because this year I had the honor of working with one of the most dedicated girls I have ever met. And that is this girl standing next to me, Haley Wilson. Hey, I'm so proud of you. I truly believe that Oklahoma is the greatest state in the greatest country in the world. And I cannot wait to watch you represent all of us at Nationals this year. And I would like to thank all of you who supported us every step of the way with your donations, kindness, faith, and donations. And I know that when our girl takes the stage in Atlantic City in a couple of months, it will all have been worth it.
We can fix this, right? I mean, I won that crown. They can't just take it back.
Of course they can take it back.
They'll have to pry it out of my dead, cold fingers.
And I'm sure they'll be happy. Anything's possible now you've brought Noodle Express into the equation.
Oh, my God. I'm not even going to get a parade. Gosh. I'm sorry I let you down.
Me? Oh, you didn't just let me down. You let Nigel down, Mary, your parents. So many people just pouring support onto you. Do you know how many girls would kill for that? Most girls have to give their own pep talks, so sure as hell nobody else has given them. You had it easy, babe. You should get up every day of your life and thank your lucky stars, because trust me, they are lucky. You have no idea how much smoother the road is when you've got people lifting you up instead of pulling you down, do you? Hmm? No, you don't.
Wait! Hey.
Is it true?